Ayan guys, babala lang ha sa makareceive ng ganitong tawag. Ayan. Tumawag kasi siya ha, sa akin ngayon. Tapos, yun, tinatanong ko kung ano yung kailangan niya. Tingnan nyo ha. Ayan, magsilbing aral na rin ito sa mga, huwag magtiwala agad sa mga ganitong modus. Ayan. Tayong mga OFW, mag-ingat-ingat tayo. Tsaka meron naman din sa atin doon sa atin, di ba, yung ganito, yung iba, yung mga load. At tingnan nyo guys, ha, ipapaano ko muna. Ayan.
Yes.
Ah. Oh, what is it?
You have a certificate, right? ATM card.
ATM card, meaning, where from this calling? Ay, yung sapa ka po, Premier. Hello? Yes? No, I'm not. What do you want from me?
Yes, no, where I want to come?
No, I meant from where this calling. You are
calling from the National Security Department for aid, okay?
Ah, okay.
Yes, so I told you that this call is for security purpose, for the verification of your ATM card.
Okay.
Using an invoid.
Okay. You want my ATM card? What are you doing in my ATM card?
I need to verify. No, I don't want your ATM card. I want to verify your detail because your card will be gonna be activated, okay? We will try to help you out to come on this problem because we don't want to lose our customer, okay?
Ah, okay. But I don't have ATM card in Kuwait.
You have an ATM card from BDO, right?
BDO? No.
Yes.
No, have also.
Okay.
Yeah, but